Grandma is in bad humor. This morning, I picked my pet from the left of the Ecclesiastes. He that is amongst you without sin, let him throw the first rock. What it says is, let him cast the first stone. But I ain't taking no chances on you all misunderstanding. For 20 years, you all been throwing rocks at one another, but you weren't satisfied. You had to commence throwing them at me. Nothing. But I ain't gonna warn you all no more. But in the language of that great prophet, Henry Shakespeare, watch your step. Watch your step. What did Nicodemus say? I say, what did Nicodemus say? He says, watch me and I shall be whiter than snow.
Amen.
That's all right, too. And there's a lot of you all here this morning think you've been washed. You ain't even been sponged. Ain't no good goodness. All night before last Thanksgiving, I think it was long about midnight, certain brother, you sit right here out there, this brother was coming down the road, toting a bag, and he sees another brother toting another bag and getting over a fence. Both bags was occupied. Now neither one of these brothers spoke, but a sound from the bag of the brother on the fence indicated that he had secured the main article for his Thanksgiving dinner. Now, on that other certain brother had in his sack a member of the same family, but it wasn't exactly the kind of a bird generally used for Thanksgiving dinner. And this filled that certain brother's heart so full of jealousy and malice that he goes straight home and tells his wife what he's seen. And that does tell it.
Ain't it the truth?
You know it's the truth. You know it's the truth. His wife tells her sister. Her sister tells her friends. And the first thing I know, every member of this congregation here whispering around that I, me, have stolen a turkey. In the future, any of you all that throw rocks at me, I'm going to throw them back at you. And when I start to throw in, friends, I shall miss nobody. There is silence. Now, that certain brother that I've been talking about will kindly lead us in prayer.
There now. Fit to say that who the gods would last destroy who they first make mad.
Oh, no, no.
And Elder Eatmojo is acting crazy.
Now there.
On last Thursday night, who was it that I had to almost tote home?
No, no, wait.
That I almost had to carry home bodily. Yes, he was so full of applejack. And who was it? Who was it, I said, that stole the Lord's money? I said, who was it, Lord, that stole the Lord's money and lost it, playing five up down in Sister Mamie Crawford?
Doxology. Use all the doors. We are all leaving now. All leaving.